This is the 2010 Roush 540RH Mustang. They also call it the Hammer. Now, the company is offering this, or they say they're offering it, with a minimal of options and things like that so that the owners that buy them can customize them as they want. Now, that's not to say it's stripped down at all. This thing has a lot of features to it, the most important of which is located right under the hood here. Now, what we've got is a 4.6-liter three-valve V8 engine, just like the stock Mustang GT, but the company has done a number of things to improve this. It has forged aluminum pistons, it has forged connecting rods, it has a forged crankshaft, and a number of changes to the fuel system, as well as the engine computer. And all of those changes are designed to make room for this right on top here, the Roush supercharger. Now that bumps the engine output up to 540 horsepower and 510 pound-feet of torque, which is, coincidentally, exactly the same as the GT500, which is the top of the stock Mustangs that Ford offers. Now, the company has had this out on the track, and they've managed to get it down to about 11.8 seconds in the quarter mile at roughly 121 miles an hour, which should be faster than the GT500 by a little bit. Sticker price for this is about $55,000 compared to the GT500, which starts at about $47,000. But I can assure you, either way, with either Mustang, you will not be disappointed. Both are a blast to drive, and both look really nice.
Dow Automotive Systems. Learn how we can help you arrive at cost-effective and innovative solutions to your toughest industry challenges at dowautomotive.com.